it's a complete turnaround of the heart. That the heart must be circumcised. When the heart is ministered to, when the heart is touched by God, when the heart of man is conquered by the grace of God, by the love of God, and when it is changed, praise God, the temple where God dwells becomes glorious and fine.